Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. This is Rimpa Kaur, and if you're new, welcome to my channel. And thank you so much for watching my video, and don't forget to hit the subscribe button. And beside the subscription button, there is a small bell icon. Don't forget to hit that to get notified whenever I upload a video. Before I begin the video, I would like to say a very, very happy Holi to all of my Indian friends and non-Indian friends. So as I have a lot of Indian subscribers, and thank you all for subscribing to my channel. And yes, thank you so much for giving me so much love, and yes, a happy Holi to all of you. So today's video is a requested video from my subscribers. They all asked me to make another bun video, but yeah, the bun video which I'm going to make today is, you know, using this product. This is called ying bun maker. Okay, so as you must have seen my live video today, I went live and I had gone to Chinatown. So I got this product from Chinatown, and this is the instruction paper. I'll get back to that. So this is the bun maker. You must have seen something like this, but this is the first time I'm gonna use this. I don't know how to use it. Okay, so this is the first time I'm using this. So, you know, as I understood, you need to put your hair in this, like this, and then you have to roll it. Okay, so I will show you how to use this, but yeah, I would just like to say, this is like the small things, you know, we used to play when we were in school. Do you remember? Most of you, like if you're in India, you know that it's in fashion, when you just hit this, it gets closed. It's something like that, see? So this is how it gets rolled, and this is how you can make bun with this. So this is the instruction. As you can see, you can make beautiful buns using this. Just look at it, it's so beautiful. So I will be trying a few of this, and this is the instruction on how to make the bun. I hope you can see it. I'm sorry about the lighting today, it's not so good, but you can also make European bun with this. Okay, and this is the steps, like step number 1, 2, 3, and this is the other, you know, European bun which you can make. So guys, if you want to know how I make this beautiful bun, please keep watching. So guys, as you have seen, these are the hairstyles I have made using this beautiful bun maker. So if you like the video, don't forget to like, comment, share, and please subscribe to my channel. And happy Holi once again to all of you.